Hello everyone, welcome to the video. In this video, you'll be learning how to pronounce the English vowel I. Before we go any further, I should tell you, I am from Toronto, Canada. So the accent I have is a standard Canadian accent. Sorry, eh? The symbol for the vowel we're studying looks like this. This is the IPA, or International Phonetic Alphabet, symbol. Most dictionaries use something very similar. This sound is referred to as a high, front, lax vowel. High and front refer to the position of the tongue in your mouth when you articulate the vowel. Lax, which is similar in meaning to relaxed, refers to the state of the vocal cords. Because of this, it is sometimes called a short vowel, because it is shorter in duration relative to other vowels. Take a look at how I articulate the vowel. You'll notice that my lips are relaxed. They're not rounded or spread, meaning I'm not smiling.
Eh. Eh. Eh.
All right, now it's time for the word list. Repeat after me.
Frizz. Frizz. Vim. Vim. Thin. Thin. This. This. Shit. Shit. Shrink. Shrink. Simple. Simple. Slim. Slim. Sit. String. String. Squint. Squint. Swim. Swim. Skim. Skim. Spin. Spin. Spring. Spring. Chimp. Chimp. Jim. Jim. Pit. Pit. Plymouth. Plymouth. Prim. Prim. Bin. Bin. Bliss. Bliss. Bring. Bring. Tip. Tip. Trip. Trip. Dip. Dip. Dwindle. Dwindle. Tin. Tin. Twin. Twin. Kid. Kid. Crib. Crib. Quick. Quick. Gill. Gill. Grill. Grill. Grin. Grin. Glint. Glint. Fin. Fin. Flip. Flip. Mix. Mix. Knit. knit, lint, lint, rid, rid, win, win, squint, squint, hit, hit.
That's it. Thanks for watching, guys.